Many stories of ramen. How much ramen? If one paper's a noodle. What is one food item that can be found in almost every grocery store? Ramen. In 6 days, people everywhere enjoy this delicious noodle dish.
You can delicious 的另一种说法
tasty noodle、
okay.
dish. You can buy it always a celebration.
It has always been
celebrated food for everyone, but in reality, ramen is a started out as a simple food dish for working class people. Many believe it is created in China and taken to Japan in early age.
In the later 1800s,
by Chinese workers. So, Japanese peddlers began selling chicken soup and combinations.
Quick noodle
combination from less crates.
Cut.
In the early 1900s, ramen was produced by the
noodle making machine.
That became the
first industrialized
food.
Like